Cute kids running onto the field at Challenger Columbia Stadium, and big football players marching in patriotic fashion. Dickinson on the march early. Mike Welch goes long, and Donovan Green extends for the touchdown. Nice. 7-0 Gators. Later in the first quarter, Welch this time runs it in 5 yards, 14-0 Dickinson. Still in the first, Mike Welch rolls right, then throws back left deep, and Jathan Caldwell has it, and look at that. What a play. Touchdown, 20-0 Gators. Ensuing kickoff, Clear Springs' Caleb Himes fakes the handoff. Then, down the field he goes. Across midfield, looking for the touchdown. Not quite. Finally brought down at the 12. So, here's Garrett Rooker, the QB for Clear Springs. He fires to Isaiah Bibb, and that's a touchdown. It's 20-7. Second quarter now, Dickinson's Reggie Sanders on the handoff, breaks a tackle right there, and then look at him go. Sanders heading to the goal line. Will he get there? Yes, touchdown just inside the pylon, 26-7 Gators. Late in the half, Springs, Garrett Rooker backpedaling from his back foot, a perfect pass. Caleb Himes, touchdown. It's 26-14 at a half. Same score, early fourth quarter. Clear Springs with the ball. Rooker to throw, but it's going to be intercepted by Deonza Yoakum, and that pretty much seals it. Nice return as well. Dickinson added another score, and the Gators go on to win it. 33-17 is the final.